Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to St. Nicholas Church. A bit of sunshine coming in, so we've got some sunshine inside already. And today we're going to have some lovely music from Puccini and his friends. And wonderfully, we have the words to the song. So if you didn't pick up the words as you came in, make sure you get a copy so you can not only enjoy how wonderful it sounds, but you can enjoy the full meaning of these wonderful songs you're going to hear. So we want to welcome this trio. They are Donia Robertson, Paul Houston, and Andrew Story. So a big round of applause.
Well, good afternoon. It's been a while I haven't been here performing. So yes, we have recital Puccini and Paul, which will be his close friends, Mascagni, Leoncavallo, Alfano, and Posti, who was a contemporary to his time, and Chile as well. Alfano is known for completing Turandot, the opera that wasn't completed by Puccini, as he died exactly 100 years ago. And we're celebrating life of Puccini all year round, around the globe. And we will start with Mascagni's most famous opera, Cavalleria Rusticana, where the main character, Santuzza, complains to her mother-in-law about her son, her husband, cheating with the young girl. And as they're such strict Catholics, she feels ashamed, and she's lost, and she's drifting in her memories of happy days, and she's in despair.
Oh. What was there in that flower that you gave me? Did you bring a magic charm with you? When you look at me, rapture overwhelms me. When you speak to me, I feel as if I am dying. This is Malia Enchantment.
She's begging him, don't even try to deal with that Turandot. She knows it's not going to end up very well. And she's begging him to stay, and she's almost telling him how much she loves him. Because if you will be gone, if you'll die, I'll lose the sense of smile. You mean a lot for me.
Oh, Thank you.
character Magda, since a son taking over Tenem started a son. Who knows the dream of Darenta if she would meet a young student and fall in love? And all those riches don't mean anything in life without happiness of love.
Accepted by my blonde lady. Oh, fly, serenade, la serenata.
Oh.
Lauretta is begging her daddy, let me marry Rinuccio, the one I love so much. But if you don't let me, I'll go to the River Arno and jump off the bridge.
Thank you.
Marachiare is a place, and when the moon comes up in Marachiare, even the fish are making love. Whoever says that the stars shine bright has never seen your eyes. Wake up, Caruli, the air is sweet. I should say this is in Neapolitan dialect, which makes it quite hard to sing and also quite hard to translate. Marachiare.
She loves Mario Cavaradossi, who's been taken to prison by Scarpia, who chases Tosca and wants her to become his woman. And they have a huge argument, and Tosca falls on the floor and knees, and she prays, "Oh, why only live for art and love? I never hurt any living soul. Oh, why, Signor? Probably is a play on word that speaking to God and to a master in front of him. Why do you torture, why do you treat me this way? I haven't done anything wrong in this life.
Oh.
La Bohème. There is a gorgeous character, Musetta, is flirting with all men in the cafe, Momus, in order to attract attention of her beloved one, Marcella, to show him, look at me. Everyone likes me, everyone wants me, I'm so beautiful, so well-dressed, and I know that you're all desiring me, and I know you would die from that desire.
I followed you like a rainbow of peace, and absorbed by the sound of your voice, Earth's every anxiety and torment was forgotten. Come back, dear one, my ideal, to smile on me once more, and in your face will shine a new dawn. Ideale, the ideal one.
with a song this time by Elian Cavalla, one of the most performed songs, La Mattinata, the sunrise, the dawn.
Thank you.
something quite different. Next week, we're going to be welcoming Yoki Nakajima and Riho Sao on viola and piano. So that will be another wonderful afternoon. So thank you all for coming, and I hope to see you again next week. And one more thank you to our wonderful team.